We got balls in the house. Balls.
I'm a freshman, so I'm just showing how confident I'm feeling about it, you know what I'm saying? But at the same time, I just like everybody to play. But, I'm afraid I'm gonna start rapping. They see this wisdom in a little kid, but they still think he a kid, they would never listen to him. He was a weirdo, but at the end, he's still an outcast that will outlast any rapper that tried to diss and pass. But this nigga will disinfect, even though I was called a nigga playing basketball, and my basketball team was hated, and just assumed from what their color was and what it wasn't. I had got swung off of by a white person before. I didn't fight it though. I see all these buildings outside, and you just see how low everybody is. But at the same time, you know every white person owns every building in every city. Even though the black people is the one that's really getting busy. And now that they talking about how they got special bean candles like they Piccolo, they talk about how I'm talking about that nerdy stuff. And everybody know that I will make it up from what I do. Lyricism is what I do. I got that group, that nappy hair flow, and I'm showing with the freedom locks. And I'm like not dying like one heart. You'll see your friends and family locked in their heart because you dying from a white cop killing a black kid that I'm spinning around and dropping. But he didn't even do nothing. He was just walking to a sidewalk, pushing little girls over. And then they went aside talk about how they the ones with the guns, they got the power because they got these police uniforms. But the uniforms don't do nothing to make them powerful. White people always think they could be proudful of us. They say they don't want us in their country. I'm an Indian and a black kid. But at the same time, you brought us.